Hello everyone and welcome to Imperium Galactic Survival. Let's start playing. Start location. I can pick another one. Wait, hold on. Let me just check here quickly before I keep talking. Omicron is a desert planet with mountain ranges, lakes, rugged terrain. Atmosphere is relatively thin and non-breathable. However, oxygen can be generated from the water in lakes. Average temperature. Choosing this planet as the survival start is recommended for experienced players only. Do you think we're going to be risky, or do we take the nice planet to start out with? Omicron. I think we start out with a nice one, is it? Yeah. Because it's the easy medium planet. Oh, desert, this is the desert planet. Let's take... let's see if we can do it. Is it? Because, I mean, the only difference is that this planet has breathable atmosphere. So you don't need oxygen all the time, but here we need oxygen. But it'll make it interesting. Let's go. We'll then do easy escape pod progress. Yeah, and prolific progression we'll do fast, of course. We don't have amount of ore. We'll just do normal amount of deposit, normal overall drone presence. We'll do medium drone base attack, number of waves, etc. We'll just do normal rate of the normal enemy, do normal. You know, if we make this too hard, why not? It'll be crazy though. Overall drone presence high, drone base attack high. Okay, but this is this is NPCs or all sorts of people, including non-hostile. Okay, let's make all of this hard and high. Let's see if let's see if we'll make it. Why not? You know, why not? Let's live a little bit dangerously. Why not? So this, in my opinion, is the real No Man's Sky. Because before I even knew about No Man's Sky, this was the game I was playing, and then like a year ago, and then when I came, because I don't follow the news like at all for reasons, and you know, No Man's Sky just again gave me a lot of reason not to follow the news, because when I heard about all the bad things surrounding that game, yes, it was a massive disaster. I recommend that you just go look up No Man's Sky and then just type it in, and you'll see. Oh yeah, this is a awesome like intro. This, you start with your escape pod and it like crash lands. Oh yeah. Where should we start? You should definitely start at like a water's edge, because that's where we want to start our base. So we'll go crash over here. This is really cool. This wasn't implemented a year ago. So what's really interesting for me is when the state of the game that I see it does now is completely different from what I saw a year ago. Like, the performance especially was not good, and it was okay. I mean, it was still great, like playable, and the game was still, you know, you could play, but it's been massively improved now. We'll take all the content. My helmet is on. This is me. I'm the little guy over here. So now we have to start. Okay, this is cool, because I haven't been to this planet yet. I usually start on the other one, which is easy. Okay, but I did play a little bit now, and I've semi-refreshed my memory, so let's see if we can figure out. Let's just do everything that they tell us to start there. This is a survival concept. This thing is so important, because it works without energy, right? I have a can I pick it up? Oh, yes, I can. Okay, so for future space missions, we'll definitely take this with. Now, what shall we craft first? We'll have to build the oxygen generator. Oh, but we can just build this somewhere here. We'll put it in the water, eh? Okay, because we're going to need oxygen. So then, fuel. I need fuel. I have some fuel packs here. Let's just put like 2 packs, 3 packs. Oh, that's too many. That's so many. Oh, no, that's alright. I have more Promethium pellets. Okay. So you access these machines and then you can craft stuff. The Promethium pellets is what you can craft the fuel packs with, the Promethium fuel packs, and then they power everything, like literally. So you just click here and then they're like, oh, to make that. Oh, and I have to put it on over here, top. There we go. But this one doesn't use, the survival constructor is very special because it doesn't use any, let's make like 10. Yeah. Okay, so, and then we'll fill up that oxygen one first. Yeah, we'll fill up the oxygen one. No. Yeah, it's really nice if they give us a few extras to start off with. It helps a lot. Speeds up everything. There's all our ingots. So what do we want to do at the very beginning? At the very beginning, we want to start our base. And want to build a better constructor, because you have different levels of constructor. This is the basic starting constructor. There we go, that's enough for now. Just put this in here, and then we'll take the fuel packs, and then you just drop it in here. You can only put one in each slot. There we go, and it'll make oxygen bottles, like the ones over here. It'll make these oxygen bottles. And then this, we can plug into our base oxygen station, and then give ourselves oxygen. So, making the base would be the most important thing now. So we have to make a base starter. And that requires a core, which we already have, because we said starting to help us with the original setup. I selected easy, so they give you a couple of good items to begin with. All these minerals over here, the ingots and so forth, and the Promethium pellets help a lot for starting. It just makes everything a little bit faster, because there's plenty of grinding later. So let's make it near the water, so we can check on our water stuff as well. We'll someone just put it right here. Yay! Okay, so you start out, and then we need like blocks. We need blocks. Okay, where do I have a chainsaw? I should have a chainsaw. Okay, we have a chainsaw. Can I cut this? Is this wood? Yeah, it looks like it's wood. Oh, it's an actual tree. Okay, good. Well, that's gonna help us. Because wood is the fastest blocks to build. I'll show you just now what I mean. There we go. So yeah, it's the basic survival experience, except on like planetary scale. Or interplanetary scale. I have not yet. I've left the planet so far, and like on the previous one, and I went to like the moon and the asteroids. But the planets are not randomly generated, so there's not that. But there's at least plenty of content, and I don't know how many other planets there are, because I haven't traveled from to another planet yet. But it's pretty tricky. In this one, it's not quick. You have to like build a capital class spaceship with we have to refuel. We're really loud. Just press R. As long as we have the correct. There we go. We have got a couple of logs now. Let's just get more. Can't have enough of those. I'll show you just now what's going on. Okay. Okay. Just one more. One more. There we go. Okay, that should be enough for now. Is my jetpack on? No. We'll put our jetpack on, so we can actually, boost a little bit. Yeah. Yay! Okay, so now we put in our wood logs here, and then we can make wood blocks. Okay, but we need to turn these into planks first. So where's the planks? Here's planks. We'll shift click. It takes one wood log, so I can make how many? A lot. Okay, so I can make like 150. Oh, no, I can make 15 of these. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. You'll just make it until there's enough. Okay, so we'll leave that. And there's even like eagles and flying stuff over here. Then we build like blocks over here, and then we build like a base. Just like Minecraft, it's all blocks business. But they need to be attached to this. And then we need to build like a generator and so forth and so on. Ooh, the oxygen. Oh, don't worry about it. As soon as we get this running, we'll be fine. Just chill. Okay, that's enough. Just off, just put it off and then you can cancel. Next, what do we want next? I want a few blocks. So put it on and you make me like a couple of these blocks. There we go. So everything takes like time, so I suggest you make this constructing time fast. Because it's nice if you can customize like your difficulty. I always like when games can do that. So you can sort of, you know, pick your difficulty level. I'll make another 10. And then, what do we want after that? After that, we want a fuel tank, a generator, a large constructor, and water generator? No, not really. We want like oxygen stuff, actually. But we do need a generator first. The fuel tank is 4 electronics, 3 cables, and 4 metal components. Okay, so I don't know, so let's just make like 5 of each. Just make 5 of each. So just get some, that's the easiest. We'll just make some of, I'll make some of that, because these ones even need those as well. Electronics, RC, so cables, metal components, computer, reactor core, so the small generator will take a while. Water generator, ground generator. Can't I make the oxygen station from here? Apparently I can't even make the oxygen station. So we'll have to make the fuel tank, the small generator, and then the advanced constructor. Yeah, that's what we'll need. Okay. Okay. There we go, we have enough of those now. Ding. So yeah, it's partially waiting. Like partially waiting what's going on. If you've like mined your minerals and you've gotten everything going, then you have to just leave it to construct. Okay, but later as you get better, like advanced constructors, then they're more useful, they're more potent. So they construct faster. Ooh! Oh, here's the Afax fruit. Oh yeah, I was missing that. Gives you 50 food and health. Okay, cool. Okay, but it'll expire, right? Oh yeah, I don't have a fridge. So don't pick too many. So you have your food as well. Did you see those creatures over here? Is this space oranges? Okay, that's cool. Let's eat that. Ooh, what the? Are they hostile? I'll get out my pistol. I'll get out my projectile pistol. Just in case. What the? It's like a worm. Okay, but we can probably just get... Okay, they don't look hostile. Unless we start attacking. Oops. Come on. Oh, oops, I made it hard. Yeah, you made it hard. Oh my word. Eventually. Run. Okay, there. Okay. They leave us alone now. I hope so. Yeesh. The enemies are strong now. Yeah, they're very tough. Okay, there's our base over there. Oh, we don't have stamina. We have jetpack. Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll get to our base quickly. I wonder if all the stuff was made. Is there a melee weapon in this game? A melee weapon? I don't think so, no. Oh yeah, we should have built this. Oh yeah, you can build it like this. Okay, yeah, we made a couple of stuff. We can make a fuel tank. We can't make a generator because we need... We need 12 metal components. A reactor core, a capacitor device. A reactor core, we need a motor. And three pipes. Three pipes. And a motor. And a motor. Then we can make a reactor core. And then we also need computers as well. Capacitor device. What's a capacitor device? What does that need? A capacitor device. Capacitor device. Where is a capacitor device? Oh, here we go. Here's it. Here it is. We need two of those. Okay, and then what do we need then? And then two computers. Okay, so hopefully that will continue. Okay, so you can click and bolt it there and rotate it and whatnot. Do all the fancy stuff if you want. There we go, like that. So... Oh yeah, we reached level 3, so we can upgrade. Let's build this. How many now? Do I have one more? Yeah. Okay, so it's a little lopsided for now, but what's also cool is if you can change the terrain. A little low on oxygen. Let's use these emergency supplies. Ooh. Yeah, they're almost worthless. Just these small bottles do almost nothing. A filler and a flattener tool. This is one of the cool things that you can do here. Is you can like lower the terrain. You can flatten it. Oh yeah, you flatten it. Is right click down or up? No, right click is. Left click is full, right click is flat. So you can flatten the terrain if you want. There we go. Cool, huh? So we can flatten out an area to make it a little bit more spacey. To make it a little bit more custom. There we go, it's coming along nicely. Yes. Yeah, I have lots of charge for this. This is pretty cool. Okay. And you can push it out this way as well, yeah. You can left click here. Wait, left click to raise. To fill it out. Okay, but you can then flatten it. I see like that. I see, okay, how are our materials coming? Our materials, I don't know, the materials sort of stopped at some point because we ran out. That means we ran out. Capacitor device and two computers. Computer need more cables. Okay, so make more cables and then two computers. Okay, so let's fill up here. Around the base, yeah, yeah, the part around the base. Like that, oh, that's really haphazardly. Yeah, we have the two computers. What do we need now? We need more metal components and two capacitor devices. Two of these and more metal components. Like a lot more. And then hopefully we can build our small generator. No, now we need more electronics. Capacitor device. Oh, we need more electronics now as well, okay. How much more? Like that. But it'll be like, that is a really tedious problem that you have to go back and forth, but it ends as soon as you build the next level constructor. You'll see now. The advanced constructor does it automatically, it's really cool. I'll show you now. You just need to chill. Okay, so how are we on food? Let's eat the fruit we picked up. It's alright, we have meat. We can make something with the meat. Hold on. I'm getting a nice plateau here. I'm still shaping up our base area. Yeah, come on, fill out. There we go. How's that? That's nice. No, up. Yeah, we got a nice good working area here. We'll recharge. How's it going? Can we make that generator? Ah, we can make it. Then, unfortunately, we need to do the same nonsense for a large constructor. But as soon as the large constructor is finished, we'll be done. So we can just put that on top of our core. Because if the core is destroyed, then the base is like weakened. Ah, see, so made some more oxygen bottles for us. Got some more oxygen. And we want to fill out here. So if you like base building and survival and all sorts of that kind of stuff, yeah, sure. So this one is a lot more survival-ish, but there's definitely a ton more features, so. Okay, what do we want? We have our generator. I need two computers, okay, make two computers first. A control device and then another computer. You need two of either two of those. Then two control devices. Control devices. Then two of these. Two control devices. Then 10 metal components. So I'll just make 10 of those, and then two motors and four pipes. Okay, so hopefully that'll be it, if our calculations were correct. Like so, like so. Okay. Can't I just do this? No, I don't think so. I think you have to fill it out from the bottom. Up and then... then make sort of like a ledge. Okay, well the idea is to just have a ledge over here and a ledge to the right and to the left. Nothing too fancy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Sweet. Some more, some more, some more, some more, some more. There we go. Come on, some more juice. Yeah, there we go, nice. Let's check about here. Is it done? No, we miscalculated. Four cables. Four cables. Okay, so as soon as the advanced constructor is up and running, we don't need to do that anymore. I'll show you. Yes, the large constructor is complete. Cool. And we can just transfer everything. Yeah, just transfer everything. And I'll suggest that you pick up this constructor and then just keep it in my inventory. In case for... because I mean, yeah, I have a huge inventory, so it'll be fine. And once upon a day I desperately need to craft something, which happened to me. How do I change this? I think it's page up, page down, delete. That's delete, that's... oh yeah, you can flip it all over on the different axes. That's a work light. Yeah, just give some light there. So because the day and night changes. Okay, there we've got our large constructor up and running. Where shall we put this? Well, it has to be on the bay. It has to be on the base. Okay, this is way larger. Yeah, it is way larger. Let's put it... put it over here on the edge. Press F to use giant constructor. Okay, so we can't because the base isn't on yet. Yeah, it hasn't been powered yet. That's why we needed the fuel. Where's that thing? No, there, the fuel is there. Here's the generator. We'll put this here. A little bit cramped for now, but we'll sort that out soon. Okay, so that's the generator. That's the fuel. Then we pop in the fuel batteries over here, these Promethium fuel packs. As soon as we're done, we press Y, right? Y, yeah, but you can also just click here and press on. There we go, isn't it on already? No, this thing should light up, so press Y. Don't ask me why they did that, but it's a little weird. But alright, now the whole base is on. Yeah, we have power. So just put all this stuff in this junk over here. All of it, just put all of it over here. And now you don't have to worry anymore, because this one will now make the components that you need for whatever it is you need. Okay, I'll show you now. Let's make, like, for example, see, everything is highlighted. I'll make the motorbike from the constructor, the motorbike construction kit that we got from starting. Boom! The motorbike is really cool. Obviously. Oh yeah, and we have to make our oxygen tank. Okay, drones are coming, by the way. Snap! I don't have guns yet. Look at them. The drones are a little bit too early. Well, build a turret. Where? Where's the turrets? This is guns, boxes. Where are the turrets? I haven't unlocked them yet. Oh yeah, snap, I have to unlock stuff. Oh, drat. Okay, just make me, just give me some ammo then. I need the, what is it? You go to tech trees, unlock the base up here. Auto station, I definitely need that, because otherwise I'll running out of oxygen as we speak. Cannon turret, I need that. I need a fridge, I do need a fridge. That's it, that's all I have now. Okay, make a cannon turret. Quickly before they get here, cannon turret, make a cannon turret. Okay, then stop making those bullets. Okay, we want to make the cannon turret, make the bullets as well. Yeah, see, it mixes all the components that I need. Okay, careful, don't make too much. Where are those? Oh yeah, I actually need more blocks as well. Whoops. Hopefully this won't end badly. Hopefully this won't end badly. Okay, well, let's just put up our motorbike first. This is our oxygen. We can put oxygen in here. Okay, but we'll have to go fetch the oxygen at the water first. Where are those drones? I don't know. Me and my tiny pistol, you think we can do it? I think we can do it with our tiny pistol. Yeah, no, they'll kick your ass, is it? Yeah. It all depends. What's my range with this useless pistol? I don't know. Okay, well, let's look at the tech trees. Can I get maybe a gun? Weapons? Ah, an assault rifle, yes. Give me an assault rifle. Okay, yeah, let's just access the constructor. Is it done yet? No, not yet. Then make me the assault rifle and give me like a couple of bullets. Because that'll actually work, that'll actually work. Okay, we have bullets. You see it makes 25 per cycle because, yeah, it outputs differently. Okay, but I actually need some blocks now. 75, 25. Okay, just scout. Oh, 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 schnit. Oh, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Drop it. Ow! I don't have an ammo box. I don't have an ammo box. Assault, 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 assault. Run away. Where is it? Assault, assault, assault. I don't have like a place to put my bullets. Oh, run away, run away, run away. I think I am hitting it. Are we winning? No, dude, you're not winning. At all. Yeah, the cannon is going, but it's not working. I need a cargo box or something. I need an ammo box to put in like the bullets. The bullets. I need a cargo. Can I make one? Yes, yes, you can. I think you can make one. I just have to make one first. Okay, make quickly, because that thing is the way better chance than me to do so. do damage. Where is it? Cargo. Cargo. Ammo. Ammo. Where is that ammo box? Where is the ammo box? There must be an ammo box. No, there's no ammo box. Okay, just get the guns. Get the guns that I made. Give me that one, yeah. Ah, it's going terribly wrong. Everything's going wrong. Bullets, bullets. I need more bullets. I don't have. Oh, come on, I ran out. Ugh, please. Now I have 25 of this. Yeah, just keep shooting it, dude. Yeah, it's reloading. Sorry, my 25 bullets. Oh my word, finally. Jeez. Why? Why was that such a disaster? Yes, dude. Oh my goodness. Yeah, just shoot it, man. You should have just shot it. It was almost dead. Jeez, it almost like broke my whole base, man. Yes, what a disaster. Why couldn't I get it on? Because I need something called a ammo box to put the ammo for the turret in. Otherwise it doesn't work. What the hell, really? Okay, that was an absolute mess. How's my oxygen? Low. Okay, well, let's just make some more space over here, please. And I'm out of bullets as well, is it? Yeah, I'm out of magnesium powder, so I can't make more bullets. Okay, but where's that box? Where's the ammo box that I need? I need to make an ammo box that gives me the... That you put the... You can't see it. No, I don't have it, dude. I don't have it. Yeah, but that doesn't make sense, because I can build a turret, right? Oh, I can... No, you can't remote control it. I have no ammo. Even if I can remote control it, I have no ammo. Oh yeah, that's true. Ooh, what a disaster. So you're telling me that I can unlock a turret before I can unlock the ammo? Did I just not look carefully enough? Yeah, if I remember. Look for it. It's definitely here somewhere. Small vessel. Maybe miscellaneous? Small ammo box, here it is. It's under miscellaneous cargo box. Small ammo box. Oh, come on. Really? Yes, really. Well, definitely make me one of those. Can you make it? Now I have one. There it is. Ah, yes. Well, don't worry. Yeah, don't freak out. It's okay. Do I have a repair tool? Yeah, we'll have to unlock it again. So you go here. Tools or multi-tool. It's a multi-tool. It's called a multi-tool. Unlock. We'll unlock that. We can make that. We'll make that as well. There's our cargo ammo box. I wasn't sure where it was. Okay, we'll put it over here and we'll put the ammo in there. Finally, yes. See, there we go. Now it's online. Finally, yeah. See, okay, so now we're a lot better. We're a lot better off now. Yes. We got our multi-charges in. Yeah, okay, I'm aware that there are no lights. Just relax. I can hear you saying, make the lights. And also the oxygen. Oxygen, quickly. Have to unlock the oxygen station first. So yeah, the game is technical, and I mean I picked hard now, so it's a little bit more rushed. But under I got the O2 station. The O2 station is online. We have our oxygen bottles, so don't worry about it. We just need to build that machine. There's the O2 station. Okay, it'll take a while. So while that's going, let's fix our base. Okay, it's a little tool like this. You reload. No, you right click, right? Yeah, you right click. Ooh, the turret is like almost destroyed. Yeah, you should have just kept shooting it with a pistol. You were doing damage, you just needed to keep going. You shouldn't have panicked and freaked out, just keep shooting it. Okay, well, don't worry, we can get our turret back up and running, so... Find something to eat. Yeah, yeah, relax, we'll get there. We'll get there. So it's a little frantic at the beginning, because you want to get everything set up and running. But once you've got a good system going, then it's rather fun. Because, I mean, if there's no challenge, yeah, it's too... there's no challenge. Come on, come on. I'm fixing. It's almost done. Neo. Okay. Come on. Wow, I'm glad that thing has a lot of health, because it was like almost destroyed, eh? Okay, generator, constructor. Yeah, see, the wood, in contrast, like, for example, this turret has 700 hit points. The wood only has, like, 10 hit points. It's, like, really weak. Let's pick this one up, yeah. Was my bike destroyed? No, my motorbike apparently can't be destroyed. Oh, that's cool. We made the oxygen station, so because we need that first. There's no O2 in the tanks, so we go to this O2 here, and then we put the O2 in here. Then we go over here and we press F. Ah, and then it fills us up. Then you get a lot more oxygen per bottle, because what you can do is you can go to the construction, you can put in these oxygen bottles here, and then you can craft these small bottles over here. They're like emergency supply bottles that you can use. Anything else? Well, we need some food now. Oh, I put in the meat, so let's construct some food. Can we make food? No, I need a food processor. Oh, I need a food processor. Okay, well, let's make one of those then. That can make the meat, yeah, that can turn meat into something. And make a cargo box, why not? See, there we go, so you have one of these. Five of those. So just in case we run out of oxygen. And the oxygen generator over here has made some more oxygen, so we're fine. We actually have enough. Alright, and that's actually time for now. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for your time. And thank you, thank you for joining me. And I hope you enjoyed it. And that's it. And then I'll continue again next time. I'll just keep on building on this base a little bit more and try and go look, see if we can go find some minerals. Like, I'm very short on magnesium powder. That's for the bullets. And some food. Oh yeah, food we have to semi-organize as well. Try and create our own like little greenhouse here. Because yes, you can do that as well. That's it. Thank you very much for joining me. And I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you'll have a good day. And I hope this video finds you well. And thank you very much for your time. Cheers.